Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 7, verse 19. So Gideon and the 300 men who were with him came to the outer line of tents, at the start of the middle watch, when the watchmen had only then taken their stations, and the horns were sounded and the vessels broken.